yo, there's a beef right there, you know what I'm saying, guy? So apparently some Indian dude hit some next car, and yeah, I guess he doesn't want to pay or something, so they're about to call the purpose and all that shit, you know what I'm saying? I just want beef. The girl is going wild, yo, with that old lady. Oh my god, check that out. She is tripping on that Indian lady. I like that. I like, they're so ratchet, these people. Oh my god. Don't kill me. Malia, hold on. Mommy's looking for drama right now. I'm about to record this shit, yeah? What the hell? These people are going crazy. Oh my god. Yeah. Car, it kind of got hit at the back. You see, there's like a dent, yeah? I don't know what this Indian person is trying to deny, yo. The purpose are gonna come just now, and then, you know? Yo, I need to get out of this car and go right there in their face and record this shit. Hey! Aye! Like, seriously, let me just,
please,
before
just,
I start crying, you guys,
no, honestly, you
my
just,
eyeliner are gonna be all over the place, so.
Here,
you better not,
girl.
Yeah, she's crying, I'm not.
So yeah, I just showed up here like a boss, you know, chilling, and just came to say what up before I go back to St. Martin.
Yeah, why are you leaving?
To my homegirls, and.
Homegirls, you hear that?
I don't know, right?
What? Did you hear that?
What homegirls?
Right by
home girls. No new friends.
Okay.
No new friends.
I saw some girl on your Instagram talking about no new friends. I don't even know who that girl is. Who is that?
So they're new friends.
Bones.
Who's this new friend? Yeah, you got that you forgot about me.
I'm not posting no new friends and thing. I didn't forget about you.
You've been taking pictures of this Jess girl going to do your nose ring. Fight. You're supposed to do your nose ring with me, just like we did their piercing, you know?
Okay,
no.
Yo,
she feels away for real.
I'm pissed. Yeah. My favorite new lipstick. Oh my god. I went to MAC today and I've seen this and I fell in love with it. And I think it's so gorgeous. I feel like it looks perfectly in my skin. And I just love it. I feel so pretty with it.
Not just this year, for whatever reason.
Yeah, girl.
Pour assurer la sécurité de tous,
veuillez
vous assurer que tout mon bagage de cabine soit placé directement en dessous du reste de mon lit, ou bien dans les compartiments à bagages pendant la circulation au sol, au moment du décollage, de l'atterrissage et en cas de turbulence. Les ordinateurs portatifs ne doivent pas être branchés dans la.
Maria, did you miss me when I was gone, mommy?
Yeah.
How much?
So much.
Yeah? What'd you do?
I was playing with Maliha the whole
day. I was gone with Maliha. So how were you playing with Maliha?
I found another.
Were you with Daddy?
Yeah.
What'd you guys do?
Take care that you don't fall.
I'm holding her, Grandma.
Yeah.
What were you guys doing?
Playing.
Playing what?
And dancing.
Really? You don't dance with me?
Because you don't want to.
Okay. So where were you guys dancing?
In the kitchen.
You dance in the kitchen? Oh, wow. Nice. What else did you do with him? I'm holding her, Grandma. What else did you do?
I play a lot.
Okay. And? How come you never call me?
Because you didn't want me to call you.
Excuse me? Maliha, you had fun with Mommy? Maliha was so cold and she got a cold now. She's going to bite you, huh? Oh my god. So Mariah, tell me, what else? You guys went to the Juve?
What's the Juve?
Is it a jump up or something, the carnival thing?
Yeah.
You did?
Jump up.
This dog is trying to get out from the gates. Are you kidding me right now? I know. What the hell? Whoa. Are you serious right now? Whoa. What? He's not playing, eh? Hi, guys. Okay, so today I want to talk about appreciation, okay? Because a lot of y'all, well, a lot of us human, we're very, very greedy. And not only greedy, we just don't appreciate anything, okay? When you have something, when you have something small, you want something big. When you have big, you want bigger. We just get greedy and greedy. It's all because of this world is so corrupted and it makes you feel so low of yourself, you know what I mean? And the media too just added in, it kills everybody. Like, come on, we became so insecure with ourselves. We would do anything just to look pretty and to have a nice body so people can want you, and you know, you can get attention from guys. And that's not how it's supposed to be. Be yourself, you know, learn how to be clean, freaking cook, take care of yourself. Like, shit like that is what a real man is looking for, not a big booty and big boobs. Like, come on, there's so many people out there with big booty. Where are they? They're single looking for a man every day. Me, I go clubbing. Yes, I love clubbing. You know why? Because that's the only time I can get to dress up and just dance my ass off, okay, and have fun with my girls. It's not like I go there to look for dudes. I don't have time for nobody. When I go there, even dudes, when they come try to talk to me, the first thing they ask me, why you look so mad? Because I didn't come here for you, you know? I just came here to do my own thing. Like, I don't got time for that. So it's like people would do anything just to get guys' attention. You know what I mean? People became so insecure that they would spend hundreds of dollars just to get fake titties, fake ass, fake face. Like, no. You guys, the media make you feel so insecure with yourself that every time you look at other people, you're like, damn, I wish I looked like that and this and that. Because at the end of the day, those people, especially celebrity, they're the ones who are so insecure. Because, for example, Kim Kardashian. Yes, she's looking good, but it's all fake. Fake face, fake boobs, fake ass, fake everything. Is that what you want? You want to look fake? No, girl, I don't fall for these people. I don't like none of them. Not because I'm hating, it's just because they're fake. Why you can't be real? If you think you look so good, be real with yourself. Look good from the way you are. Not because you have this fake ass, now you look good. No, that's not looking good, girl. That's looking fake to me. You know what I'm saying? And we became so like corrupted with all this shit going on in the world. People judging each other. Like some girl on my YouTube channel messaged me, her name is A-List, saying, why you don't wear a hijab? You should be wearing a hijab since you're Muslim. This girl talking God to me while she's wearing a belly top. Like, girl, please, you are A-List, you look like an A, get lost to me. Because you don't come to me talking God to me while you're wearing a belly top. That just show me you have no respect for at the beginning anyways, you know what I'm saying? If you have respect for God, whichever God I believe in, that's my problem and that's your problem. But I'm sure even your God, the one you believe in, don't allow you to wear belly top. So why are you talking God to me? I'm human. Yes, I make mistakes. I don't wear hijab and maybe I don't pray 5 times a day. But I probably pray in my heart more than you can ever imagine, okay? So don't come with that shit to me. And yeah, so it's all about judging each other, or if this person is black or this person is Indian or this one is Buddha. Like, who cares? You're not God. At the end of the day, it's God's thing. This person can be the worst person in the world and maybe it's going straight to heaven, because you don't know what's inside their heart. You know what I'm saying? So don't judge other people. Don't be praising to this celebrities and this and that and wishing you look like them, because they're the most fake people ever you could ever think. And they're the ones insecure, but they make you feel insecure just so you can be feeling bad about yourself and be wishing you look like them, while they're the ones so insecure. It's not even funny, because if they weren't insecure, they wouldn't have to change their ass, they wouldn't have to change their faces and their nose and their eyes turning color and freaking big lips and fake boobs. Like, no, I don't wish to look somebody like that. Just like you know the vlog Latoya made about Kim Kardashian and Beyonce, and then she asked me and I voted for myself, girl, because I look damn good and I'm not fake, straight up from head to toe I'm real, okay? So yes, Beyonce, she's cool. Like, I'm not gonna say, because I feel like she's real somehow. I don't know, maybe she didn't change her body or whatever, who knows? Because nowadays I can't trust nobody. I don't even know who has a real ass and not anymore, you know what I mean? Because everybody just fake from head to toe. So it's like yeah, maybe she can sing and she can dance, but the fact that she has her own church, like, girl, who are you? You ain't no God. So like, even in the Bible, they don't say there's a God is gonna show up named Beyonce and people are gonna praise for her. Like, girl, take a seat, okay? I don't give a shit. I don't like none of y'all celebrity. You guys don't do shit for me. You guys don't praise me. I feel like y'all are just too fake for me. I'm sorry. Maybe I'm just too real. But you know, I should talk to you guys about appreciation. Appreciate what God gave you, you know what I'm saying? Don't be so insecure because you look good however you look. If you're fat, if you're skinny, you're short, team shortness, hey. If you're tall, girl, like, you know, just be happy with yourself, okay? There's people who was born with no arm, people who can't see, you know. As mothers, we got kids who are healthy and nice. Like, we should thank God for that. There's kids who can't even get to eat a day, you know. Like, I was born in Africa and I grew up there, and like, let me tell you, I've seen worse, okay? I've seen people who are looking for water, like they're walking around, you know what I mean, looking for food. Like, we got everything we need and we still like, we're not thankful. Like, come on now, we have to be thankful, okay, you guys? Seriously, this world is so corrupted, it's making you be so ungrateful and like, you know, basically just be a worship devil worshiper like them. Don't thank God, be mad with God because he didn't give you enough. Like, whatever you got, it's enough, okay? You don't need more. More is good, it's always good. Don't get me wrong. I want to have a mansion. I want to have, like, you know, any kind of car that I like outside parking, my parking lots. But if you don't have, just be thankful with what you got, because there's other people who don't even have that. People who don't even have this phone that I'm recording right now, you know? So just don't follow these idiots, because, nah, like, I love y'all, all right? But please just be yourself. Be happy with what God gave you. Every day, wake up. You know, you woke up. As soon as you open your eyes, say, thank you, God, for waking me up this morning. Because who knows, maybe you could have been dead already, like, you know? So you got another chance. Just take it. Be happy with it. Okay? I love you guys and take care.